Hey everybody, and welcome to the Best Channel. Finally, Boeing launches S-97 helicopter next generation scary Russia and China. The global fleet of the multi-mission Sikorsky S-97 helicopters is rapidly accumulating flight hours, surpassing 2 million flight hours in a variety of missions, including search and rescue, oil and gas transportation, and VIP transportation in 28 countries. Sikorsky is a Lockheed Martin company, NYSC L&T. The S-97 was in service for 12 years when it reached 1 million flight hours. Just 6 years later, the fleet operates in 28 countries and its flight hours have doubled. The 2 million flight hours milestone is a testament to the reliability, availability, and cost-effectiveness of the S-97 helicopter in some of the world's most demanding conditions and no-fail missions, said Leon Silva, Sikorsky's interim vice president of global commercial and military systems. Sikorsky is committed to supporting these critical missions with continued innovation to ensure operators can respond safely and with confidence in any scenario. Operators utilizing the S-97 aircraft enjoy a better than 93% availability rate, a best-in-class safety record, even in extreme conditions, and a proven record when it comes to reliability and adaptability. Sikorsky has delivered 300 S-97A, with about 86% operated in the offshore oil and gas industry for personnel transport. Every major oil company relies on S-97 in their fleets thanks to the aircraft's unsurpassed capabilities and capacity that minimize per-seat mile costs while reducing needed trips and risk. Fleet aircraft are also in service for civil search and rescue and have completed more than 91,000 search and rescue missions, as well as commercial airline transport, executive transport, and other priority missions, including coastal and border patrol, emergency response, and disaster relief. The S-97 is used by 13 nations for head of state missions, and the aircraft is the baseline for the VH-9 UI helicopter to be used for the new U.S. presidential helicopter fleet.